You're gonna take your cigar, turn on your lighter, bring it close, but you don't really ever want the flame to touch the end of the cigar because you don't want to ignite it too fast or cause any charred, burning flavors. Lightly allow the flame to heat the base of the cigar, get the ember going while turning as well. And once you see it turn nice and red, you just kind of blow on the bottom of it. Just like that. And then the cigar is good to go.